thing that drew me to our DJ, Kevin Rush Entertainment, was his personality. He's so alive and bubbly, and that's, I wanted to be surrounded by happiness and happy people and just tons of positivity, and that's just what I felt very quickly on.
And I like that. I like that Kevin, you know, met with us several times, and we were able to really work out with him the songs we wanted, and he was very thorough, and it was just a really smooth process.
He was more professional than I've seen. I mean, I've been to a couple weddings this year, and I would say that Kevin was more professional, just with his lighting and with, I mean, just being on the ball with every music, with all the music, like one after another, not having any breaks or anything like that.
He allowed me to go online and pick my own music. They were very professional. They set up ahead of time. You know, everything was put together when the event started. They were ready on time.
We really liked Kevin Rush because he kept our reception going, and there was a smooth flow. He was really good with transitioning from, you know, the cake cutting to all the first dances, and there wasn't a whole lag of time there, and so we really felt like he kept the party going, and we actually asked for more time because we were having so much fun, and he was really flexible and was willing to do that.
Through my professional opinion, with working with DJs, Kevin really makes it fun. He's very interactive as a DJ, very professional, really kind of gets the crowd going. Sing for Supper, exactly. We did that at our event, and that was hilarious. Everybody had a great time just watching your family, your friends, and your relatives get up and sing for dinner. It definitely kind of takes a tense moment for you sitting up front at the very beginning of the wedding in front of all these people, and just turns it into a laugh.
From my oldest uncle to my littlest cousin came and just sang for supper for the whole table, and I mean, almost about out of 12 tables, we had 10 people get up and sing for supper. It was pretty cool.
It was pretty fun, yeah. Having the guests be entertained also, to do the entertaining also, is pretty nice.
Everybody was just raving about how fun it was, and you know, everybody wanted to sing, and it really added a lot to our entertainment. It was amazing.
Actually, we didn't even want to go get our dinner because we wanted to hear everybody sing, and just some of our friends that we didn't even think would get up there did, and so it was really entertaining.
Oh, my mom absolutely loved Kevin Rush because I think they had the exact same taste in music. And so she loved all the oldie hits that were playing. Everybody loved it. Yeah.
Your grandma with the Freddie.
Oh yes, my grandma loved the Freddie Fender song.
Everybody that we've talked to has just gone on and on about how wonderful the whole reception was. The music was great. I mean, we hear over and over that it was the nicest, most enjoyable reception they've been to. So I think that's a testament to Kevin and to just the whole evening that he helped together.
They loved the DJ, the song selection. They had a great time. They said the whole event was a huge success.
Yeah, a lot of them, even when we were leaving, wished they could stay longer, and they wished we could have danced more. Towards the end of the party, the entire place was on their feet, dancing, having a good time. So it was kind of bittersweet. We would have planned it a little longer.
It was fun. They were saying that he was very lively, was very energetic with the people, talking, got on the mic a lot. I mean, talking to different people, took requests. I mean, great variety of music. My aunts to my mom have all said they really loved the music that he picked. I mean, it was just all around good fun. I mean, they loved it. They didn't want the party to stop.
Yeah, I would say my mom pretty much enjoyed the DJ also, Kevin Rush. She almost gave my whole cake topper to him because he wanted a piece of cake and she was gonna give it to him. So I mean, it was fun that my mom and, you know, pretty much everybody was comfortable with him being a DJ. And I'll say Kevin Rush Entertainment,
he's one of, like, kind of one of the family type.
Yeah,
kind of
he's
guys.
Kind of part
he,
of the family.
He fits into anybody's surroundings.
So yeah, pretty much everybody had all positive, you know, feedback of liking Kevin Rush.
Our friends and family, after our wedding, told us how much they really liked our reception and how fun it was, and we have to credit that to Kevin Rush because he just really made the party keep going, and he played great music, and what we really liked was that we did all the cake cutting and dances and toasts first, back to back, and then after that it was all done, and then we got to party the rest of the night, and it was great.
We would definitely recommend Kevin Rush Entertainment. He did an awesome job at our wedding. Our friends and family thought that he did an awesome job as well. He set a schedule and kept to it. He's definitely organized.
Kevin Rush was probably the best that we've seen. He was entertaining with our guests and everything for the wedding, and I would say, yeah, Kevin Rush is probably the best.
My mom's getting married. She just got engaged, and I would absolutely recommend Kevin Rush to her.
We would definitely use Kevin Rush Entertainment again. My brother's getting married. We referred Kevin Rush Entertainment to them, and they plan on using them.
Adam and I would definitely recommend Kevin Rush Entertainment because he's really fun to work with and really a sweet man, and just very reliable and dependable, and of course he was on time and provided such a fun and memorable evening for us on our wedding day.
He's very organized and just added a lot of fun to our wedding, so we really appreciate Kevin.
We think he's awesome.